and gentlemen, after a close ball contest, the winner is Clarke! And a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Bowers.